Beastmaster's mark. All right, get Berserker up to 5. All right. Save my game, because this is a big one. Before I do that, let's see if I can safely fall back to town. Nope. But I legitimately need to... gear up. You can learn a couple characters from that now, actually. So what I need to do first is skills, learn, find magic, put that to my plot. This now. You aren't quite high enough level yet. No, you can't learn it at all. Huh. Can learn it though. No, you can't. I have to learn the relevant magic skill, but you can learn it. That is good to know. All right. Reptile unit would actually probably have been better for that last one. No, Ethelred, I am changing your class. Not that useful as a berserker. Shop, what do we got? What can I get for better accents? Alright. Oh, I can use one of the things I do miss from Final Fantasy Tactics is the dressing room. Where you can just go through it and go, okay. What do you got? Okay, that looks best. Looks like the Hell Hammer works better there anyway. Okay. One more thing. Oh, we've got Warner Port. Any new dialogue? He's met a Gimp. Dagestani serves his clan in battle. His coarse demeanor and haughty bearing rank all those he meets, and he is not well liked as a result. He is taken to avoiding the contact of others, preferring the company of beasts. Alright. No new titles. Let's just do the Freedom Fighter title. Not gonna let me pick my title. Hmm. Okay, fine. Be that way. Game again. Load. Don't want to load. I want to save. No, we don't want to fight here right now. Probably bought more spells, but let's see what we go for now. Stick with this lineup. I want the extra healer. Either extra healer or extra archer, actually. Extra archer. Alright, let's do it! Who's there? Rebels? Render attack! To arms! Basically, beat all the enemy troops. Good news here, no one dead. Also good news, we kind of have the high ground here. You wonder why I haven't leveled up any skill points for Vice? Because he keeps dying, he hasn't gotten any. Actually, here is a perfect spot for you to prevent the because it saves a clear shot for the wizard, but keeps him from getting up close to the wizard's face. Anybody in range for a bow shot? Yes, you are. How about you? Shortbow doesn't have the range. Not except from there. If I move here, though. Long shot. But it's enough. Nobody's dealt any damage to me yet, so you can just hold your position there. Nobody is in spell range yet. Once again, Vice rushes in and is stupid. Magic, can Vice actually die here, or is he gonna just... Is the point where Vice becomes actually potentially... Okay, so if Vice gets taken down here, the usual thing happens of Vice getting a pulling a withdrawal. So actually, I do need to move up and heal you, or at least heal you and move up. Actually, there's probably a pretty good spot to here. I don't know where if when we put in our action, if it would pop up somewhere else. Oh, hey, got a magic leaf out of it, so worth it. Enough points to recruit anybody yet. Hold position for now. Can I zap you from here? Nope, next turn I'll move up further. Ice. You know what? Let's redo that with the crit ability. Nope, I don't have enough for that one yet. Okay. Next turn. Got the drop, jerk. Hey! Hey, I got a rock. I mean that sincerely. I'm pleased to have gotten a rock. And their loyalty aspect is high enough that I can recruit them in. So. I can't. You dealt one damage to me. Good job. Come across that you're just giving me an easy win here now. Stop grabbing the loot, you jerk! Let's just position for that one. That's better. Now she got a defensive spell that she can use. Use it. Now, So that's just you know, that's what the recruit animation looks. There you know. This should hopefully get me a clear shot. There we go. Not gonna need it, but it's good just to have the extra healing in. Oh, you want to have an archer's duel? Okay, let's. We'll wait on having the archer's duel, since you're not in range yet. Actually, could I hit you from where I was before? Great bow's got really good range. Yep, actually, I could have. Oh, that worked. Much better this time at protecting yourself from archers. Still also been really stupid in running into the middle further than our healers can go, but you know what? Can't win them all. I mean, we can't win them all because we have to win them all in order to complete the game, but you get what I'm saying. Ah, thank you. So I will not snooze. Alright, I got them snoot, one of their guys snoozing, so that's good.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.